Some vegetables only need to be planted once a season, but others can be planted multiple times. And today's In the Garden, we're gonna teach you all about succession planting. One and done. That's the case of the tomato plant. Joining me right now is Caleb Johnson with Johnson Brothers Greenhouses to talk about succession planting, plants where you can get multiple crops during the growing season.
Yeah, so unlike the tomato, which you're gonna plant and harvest one time a year in the late summer and fall, I brought a sampling of some crops that you can harvest multiple times throughout the year.
Well, where can we start?
Yeah, so lettuces and arugula are great. You harvest them about three or four times, and then you want to yank those and replant. Otherwise, you'll be eating bitter lettuce and arugula.
So conceivably, how many crops can you get in a growing season?
Well, you can really plant lettuce from pretty much February to November, so you can get a lot of crops throughout the year.
One plant I'm surprised you have here, carrots.
Yeah, carrots, broccoli, and cabbage all can handle the cold temperatures, so you can actually stagger your planting, so you're not just harvesting all of your carrots and broccoli and cabbage in the fall.
Okay, two more plants.
Yeah, beets and cilantro. Cilantro is kind of like lettuce. It will go to seed really fast, and so you just want to yank it and replant another one. Beets, you can, a lot of people harvest them for the greens, and they eat the little small beets, so you can keep replanting. Again, another one that can handle the cold weather.
So when your lettuce or your plants might start to look a little wilty, yank it out, put in some new plants, and you're good to go.
Yep, so you can keep eating fresh greens and vegetables all year round.
Keep your garden green and your refrigerator full, too, with some great veggies. And if you want to learn how to plant a container garden, you can sign up for a workshop happening at Johnson Brothers Greenhouses. They're hosting a summer container make and take. It costs $30 in advance or $35 at the door. Just go to KEZI.com and click on news links for more information.